I just don't, me personally, I don't think there's any such thing as a compassionate conservative. You don't care about the poor, you don't care about the vulnerable, you don't care about the disabled, you don't care about young people or students, where you've absolutely screwed us in every single way possible. Mm-hmm. The conservatives will die out, and I can't even see them in my life.
They didn't show much sign of dying out at the general election, did they?
23 point something percent of the electorate, so.
All right.